Rebound tracked down by Lee, then a great steal. How about that catch by Marion? Then slinks it up the floor to find Terry for the slam and foul.
Marion with a heck of a pass. Marion been studying Jason Kidd.
That was fantastic.
Here's Nash to Shawn Marion.
Dirk is standing there. He gets a ringside view of this. Look at Shawn Marion. Man.
This is a long NBA season, and you need to keep everyone on top of their game.
I can't believe it, Nash. Shawn Marion with a hook shot over three Rockets. How about that?
7.3 seconds. Suns got to shoot a three. Nash out to Marion. Marion ducks under. The three on the way.
Yes! Yes! We're going to overtime.
Count it. Put 5 minutes on the clock.
Bargnani. Numbers for the Raptors. Granger gets back. Marion posterizes him.
Point 5 seconds. Marion gets it into Wade. Marion back, puts it through.
Marion just simply passes, cuts to the basket, and then the toughest part is finishes over the top of the big defender.
And the Miami Heat with a dramatic road victory.
Up because the Hassel rejected. What a defensive effort that time. Unbelievable. And Marion finishes at the other end. How about the Major?
That's the energy he brings defensively. A fantastic block on Haslam, who's going in to dunk, and then that allows him to get out, and then Marion dunks it on the other end.
Send the toe in. It is a long. Marion's got it. I don't believe it.
What a play.
Good play by Cliff Robinson. Delp delivers to Dudley for Marion.
Oh! And the foul!